Assalamualaikum. Today, our group will present about the Smart Factory High-Peak Technology System. Our group member is Nur Fatina binti Abdul Rahman, 119-2721, Nur Hidayah binti Abdullah, 119-1639, Nur Kamalia binti Nazlan, 119-2994.
Introduction to the topic by explaining technology, how it emerges. High-peak is a good to the person order preparation solution. It relies on HAI robotic, autonomous case handling, robot to perform all operation between the workstation and the rack that store the product. High-peak can be implemented quickly in all type of warehouse, regardless of their size and layout. The high-peak A42N is the world's first ACR cardboard picture. It uses cartoons at the handling units and not just the tote. Its 3D visual recognition technology identifies items without the need for codes, resulting in faster inventory control shelf scanning. It supports a selection of multi-size cartoon turtles and can be used for a variety of business needs. The software platform is customized to support case selection and part selection. Cartoons and totes can be reused to reduce costs. Why we choose the technology? 1. High efficiency. 2. Custom solution. 3. Fast implementation. 4. Flexibility.
High-peak technology system.
The value high-peak robots in our business is innovation, creativity, quality, trust, and client. The high-peak robots is technology developed with intelligent picking and handling the cases. The robot has redefined as good-to-person method that was designed with the providing efficient, intelligent, flexible, and customized solution. For example, support different customization requirement, including height and color. High-peak robots also meet all quality requirement, standards, and specification with professional services that can maintain customer satisfaction. The high-peak robots also providing with multiple safety protection, such as obstacle detection and emergency stop. As for the employee safety are ensured, the operational efficiency also was increased by 3 and 4 times, reducing manual working and operating fatigue. And the high-peak robots indeed has the very best value for every factory to work, useful and valuable features that provide with professional services worldwide. Impact does technology have on related technologies or business? With prioritize the customer needs, the business can grow rapidly in every year. Also, with the developed high-peak robots, it can be expanding its business, technical service center globally, and cooperates with integrators to develop tailored solution and services for various industries. Impact does technology have on people, process, and business? Firstly, people. Safety. Safety is the most obvious advantage of utilizing robots to the employers in factory, which is involving picking and handling heavy things, while the high-peak robots also provide with multiple safety protection like obstacle detection, active obstacle avoidance, anti-collision alarm, and emergency stop. Speed. The high-peak robots don't get distracted and need to take the break. They can work overtime and can save the energy of the employers. Also, it will speed up the production. Perfection. Since the high-peak robots are simultaneously an employer and had a quality control, they are programmed for precise, repetitive motion, and this will make them less to make mistakes. As for the process, high-peak robots is high intelligent technology picking and handling the cases. They move across shelf autonomously and active obstacle avoidance while walking. The robots automatically docks the conveyor line to take and unload the totes to improve the efficiency of the robot's work. The robot can carry 8 totes at a time, reducing manual walking and operating fatigue. 10 hours of operation per day and meeting the maximum total case handling efficiency of 1,435 boxes per day. As for the business, significantly shortens the return period of investment and can meet the business growth demand in 2021 and flexibly adapt to future business change. For example, change in brand and business characteristic and growth of business volume. Furthermore, indeed there are some issues when we propose to this technology because we need highly skilled staff members to fill the specialized roles in our factories, which is staff that can learn and adapt to manage the robots in the long term.
Our observation about the finding. Before using the technology, people use manpower to packing items, also for carton picking. It is very complicated and take long time to do this work. For example, the process of places product into cases require worker to packing manually and need staff to handle this work. For example, using forklift truck boxes that still use skilled worker to move boxes. Because of this machines needs a skilled worker to handle it in case when the worker is absent and shortage of staff. So the process of transferring this item will be delayed. And when worker wants to arrange in the item, and it's the storage space is quite high, needs them to use there, and this can threaten their safety. The smart factory come to simplify and expedite the process of through the process of packing item, then for carton picking. Packaging system has created a custom solutions. Let's say we want to pack snack bag into cases quickly while maintaining the product integrity. Pack rates reach around 180 snack bag per minute with 2 upstream baking purchase by the customer to meet the required output volume to achieve the required rates within a small footprint centralized. The lane are used to transport product through the cell with share by its robots. Forming pattern, preparing empty cases for loading, picking and placing the product into the cases. Product are picking one layer at a time by 2 LR mixed robots equipped with a volume and of arm tooling and place it into 2 metal loading cases. When a case pack is complete, server pusher gently places the product stack out through metal bag panel, flatten into a waiting cases held on their side by 2 M10 robot. By using the high pick system, which is this item to pick in the box, a quick interactive because of their ability to pick around 600 boxes or carton, or also to pick a lot of things in one time. By using the high-speed system, can save time, can work efficient in narrow area. So it can make our worker easy. And a warehouse can be constructed within 1 minute. System construction can be done by simply paste QR code and shelf.
The suggestion is 1. There may be robots that control using a computer, such as controlling a robot at your fingertips. 2. There are also types of robots that are created to reply to message or answer call from customers automatically directed to customers.
To conclude, HiP is a good 2% order preparation solution because of their intelligent picking and handling, high efficiency, fast implementation, and also have the flexible to arrange the item. Be the reason why it was chosen. It's also used to simplify and expedite the process of transferring item at factory. In business, HiP technology system used to make process in factory going smoothly. Due to the business grow rapidly, needs them to produce more product in short time.